What you see here is educational software made for teaching MRI. It is called the Bloch Simulator, since it simulates the Bloch equations which underlie most MRI techniques. It runs in basically any web browser without installation of additional software. You just need to go to the indicated web page and the software should start. In a series of videos, I will now demonstrate how this software may be used incisively in an educational context. The white bar you see here is the magnetization of a sample. You see how it processes in a vertical magnetic field, B0. The signal that we measure from this processing magnetization is proportional to the size of the transversal magnetization. In the simulator, that is equal to the length of the shadow on the floor. What you should imagine is a light source placed exactly above the processing magnetization so that the shadow shows the projection in the transversal plane. The length of the shadow is therefore the signal strength. This is also shown in the graph on the bottom right. Currently, that signal strength is constant as the relaxation times are set to infinity. First, let me demonstrate how the precession frequency depends on the magnetic field. I adjust the B0 field down, and you should see that the precession slows down. The graph you see in the top right side is the x component of the magnetization vector. That shows the received oscillating MR signal. You see that the frequency increases when I now adjust the field back up. The amplitude of this signal is the length of the transversal magnetization mentioned earlier. Using the controls in the software, you can switch the viewing angle. You can also change to a rotating frame of reference and change back to the stationary frame of reference. With the controls in the bottom of the simulator window, you can choose between a range of different initial conditions, for example thermal equilibrium, and you can trigger events, for example a 90 degree non-selective excitation. The simulator can be used to demonstrate and explore a wide range of MR techniques. Some are illustrated in the following videos.